always whispered X, a friend of his. Siva was excited by the idea of traveling, so Siva borrowed the plane and flew to the rich country. She was looking forward to all the new interesting she would be experiencing. However, once Siva arrived at Mr. X's house, things started to go wrong. Mr. X was not as friendly as a girl had imagined. He expected Siva to take care of his children and do all the housework by herself. When Siva asked about school, Mr. X said that it could wait. After a while, Mr. X told Siva that she was going to live with Mrs. Y for a while. Siva hoped that now she would finally start going to school and enjoying her stay in this new country. Sadly, however, Mrs. Y wouldn't process Mr. X. Life became even harder for Siva. Now she had to start work early in the morning and could not go to bed until late at night. Life was miserable. One morning, Siva managed to get permission to go to religious church, but instead of going there, she gathered the courage and knocked on the door of neighbor's house. She asked the young girl Kathleen there from help and told her story. The couple was shocked. They took Siva into their house and reported her here to the police. When the police investigated, they charged Mr. X and Mrs. Y. Finally, Siva was happy.